Hey guys, CrossComic here, and welcome back to Dishonored, probably the final episode. Now, I just killed her again, and look what happened to the wall. Like, her blood went streaming up the wall. But, let's get this started. So, I want to equip Bend Time. Abandoned apartment key. So I need those. Sewer key. Oh my god, get out the way. I'm dead, I'm so dead. Yep, I called it. Don't care. Yeah. Get those. Confront Dolores. Find Emily or Wanda. Havelock Emily. Okay, so Emily is right there. But I don't know if I should go off after Havelock or Emily. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay, I'm gonna read this. So she made a drawing for me. Let's see it. So I'm gonna try to get the Havelock thing. Like I'm gonna go after Havelock. Cause he betrayed me, I could never forgive that. Gotta make sure no one is here. Callista Piero's workshop balcony. Now I have to go to Piero's workshop now. Keep on going up. And I can't take the pistol, that sucks. Thank you. And we take that. Bloodthirsty, build up and join, then trigger brutal melee fatalities. Yeah, I guess. Oh, so you guys didn't betray me. Havelock did. Okay, I guess I forgive you guys. Havelock's old room. This is gonna be harder than I thought. Oh, portal reference. Old room is in here.
Yes.
Oh, is that Emily's painting? That's cool. It's my mask. I've also heard that if you do low chaos, it'll paint it without your mask. But if I do it like high chaos, then this will happen. Because every time I get spotted, I have to kill them or run away, but I'd rather kill them instead. Actually. There we go. Havelock's old room. Blueprints. Let's see what anything else we could get in here. Nope. Let's go back to Piero. Going. blood from the eyes. Ooh, that was close. That's okay. I recommend not doing that if you're playing Dishonored, because that is risky. Okay, Piero, I got the blueprints. Well, if I could, burn them. Yeah, I need. You mean money? Okay, I can't use upgrades, so I could use some of those. And those. Oil tanks, they're strong. Let's go. And we just gotta follow this. I see. We just need to get one more thing. We need to get another power cell. So let's go and do that. I need a power cell. There we go. And then I can do that. Take this. It's like right in front of my screen. I'm not be stealthy. Crap. Son of a bitch! God damn it. They destroyed them. Dicks. He destroyed them all. What a douche. This was supposed to be easy, but now that that douchebag blew all of them up, we have to do this again. Okay, I think that's like a freaking reaper. Like, seriously, that coughing. There we go. Yeah. What's going on? I think we did a good thing. Okay, think we're good. Now we just have to go down there. Boop, boop, boop. Emily's tower key. Okay, now where do we go? Guessing that's the tower right there. Samuel's signal. Nice. Oh, I need this. Okay, I'm good now. Samuel signal. What's this? Okay, nothing. Flare launcher. Samuel, what's up, man? Hey. Plague. Okay, let's go. So, guessing this might be way harder. King Sparrow Isle. Okay. When Bedtime 2 is active. Okay, never mind. Okay, reach the lighthouse, ride with Samuel, the bootman, one last time. This is the last time we're gonna be on the bootman, huh, Samuel? Wait, this means that this is the end. She will. I promise you. Oh, this is the high chaos ending. I said I wasn't gonna try to do it. Well, I was gonna say I didn't want to do it. But looks like we're going to have to do it. Harborside. Beachside. Harbor or beach? I'm gonna say harbor. Someone just took off without me! Douchebag! How am I gonna get back now? Seriously. You think I'm just gonna swim back? Turret! Yes. Yes! Free wire? I love the turret. Ow. I think I'm getting shot at. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna go high chaos and be mine. And I love rewiring the turrets. I want to get to dark level 2. I mean, dark vision 2. Never mind. Room right there. Man, I can't blink past that. That sucks. What? I have to start back from here. So I'm gonna take control of the turret, then I'm gonna go to the beach. How does he not notice his turret is blowing up his own men? Like, seriously, that guy doesn't notice? Really? My town. Grenade out. Oh, I got him. Nice. Grenade out. I am good at throwing grenades. You don't even care about your own men. You deserve to die. I just need to aim a little bit higher and hi-ya! Boom! Huh. Oh man, don't have any more grenades. How about the spring and laser thing? Okay, I guess not. We still got my gun. Seriously, when I get good at throwing grenades, hey, you better not mess with me. Come on. 1v1 me in the turret. Ow. I'm so tired of starting from here. I'm just gonna save the game. There we go. We're not gonna take this out yet. Actually, I don't think we have to. Yeah. Well, that's how you get rid of enemies. Not crap. And you're right about that. Wait a minute, what's that? Hey, turret, someone over there. Thank you. There we go. I didn't want to kill you, but I had to. You should not have turned around. So now I think that won't kill me because I rewired it. He can't shoot me, right? Yeah, he can't shoot me. Try. You can't shoot me. But you can't shoot me. Locked. Do you have the key on you? Oh, never mind. I want to go in and kill him, but I want to be stealthy about this. That's gonna be tough. How did he not see me? I don't know how you couldn't see me. Yeah, I got a gun too. No! Okay, I can't move. I cannot. What the hell? That was fucking lagging. I couldn't fucking move. I was trying to move, but I bet someone was behind me, like, cock-blocking me. That was fucking stupid. So hot in my room. John Martin. Coming after him. I'm sweating so bad right now. So hot in here. Do I think there's even more enemies now? Heal ourselves. Shit! Son of a fucking bitch! Yeah, it's good I start from here. Not bad. Son of a bitch! Yes! Finally! Lighthouse elevator key, really? You need a key for a fucking elevator? That was so annoying. Now this is going on for almost an hour. Great. Just great. Oh, I can just drop right in. Never mind. Let's go. Reach the lighthouse. Keep moving in combat and don't get surrounded. Well, you could have told me that earlier when I died, when I was surrounded. Oh, this episode's almost an hour long. Wait. Rescue Emily. Oh, God. I can't just end it here. And if it ends, that. It's because it's taking up way too much space. And that's probably... And if you remember in my Batman Arkham Asylum video, I was trying to go as fast as I can. Because of that. It looks like he was just flying down. And there's no more left. Come on. This is a lighthouse, are you sure? Because it looks like it's a motherfucking house. Looks like a memorial. Seriously, like no one's in here? Really? I feel like someone should be in here. Really? That's it? Okay. Emily? Emily! No, you don't, mofo. No, you don't, mofo. Havelock! That was fucking epic. Emily, you're back. Yay. I know. Yeah, they are. That seemed dark. It's like, I am going to be the Empress. Oh, God. The end. My mask. A glorious mask. Resolution. And I would play through the whole game as low chaos, but that'll take too long. But don't worry, the Dishonored series is not going to end. Well, it is after I finish the DLC.
Corpses harried by an assassin. There you go. Corvo. No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses.
The ending of Dishonored. Man.
But whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will
remember. Lord Protector, Corvo Atado. Done well in chaos. Guessing it means finish in high chaos mode. So that was the ending to Dishonored, huh? Wow. That was epic as shit. If you want to see more videos by me, you let me know by leaving a like down below. And if you want to be part of the Kamaku clan, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And that's it for this video. Goodbye!